go for it.
Are you okay?
I was more drawn, yeah.
Come on in.
Oh, well, good. We're glad you're dressed. That's a good thing.
Look at you!
Are you videoing?
I'm live.
I think it all kind of
moves.
We're on
Facebook.
Hey, let me do that. I can do that.
Let's not.
Shelby, can I do that?
Let's let Kaylin do it.
Huh? Shelby, can I do that? Come on. I've never had any lessons, but I think I can do it.
He's confident.
Yeah?
Confidence is key.
Do you have a barbell on there?
Yeah.
She's already got around the ear done, so I don't have to, you know, nick you. I don't nick you.
Okay, Kaylin.
Have you done it before?
No. That's so surprising.
First time?
I know, I've wanted to, but I've never done it. This is a good as good an excuse for me. She's the one that always told me to do it. Every time I was like, I'm gonna do it. She was like, you should, big.
Did you tell Lady what you do and when you do?
No.
She probably pretty drought. She walked in
probably
the second round.
Okay. Let me see it. I love it. Okay. Let's see yours today, Jamie.
That's perfect.
Fabulous.
Yeah, so see, you can wear it back like that. That'll be good. You can actually probably.
And that's the next one down.
Do like this piece. You know, that piece gone? Yeah, just so you can see a little bit more of it. And let's make it even. No, I'm sorry.
No.
Don't have glasses on and.
No,
just. Was
just my hairstylist.
Just so you can see it a little bit more without me putting my hair by my ear.
Okay, let's see the final.
Oh, that one when you wear it there. Yeah. You can see it. Even if it's down like that.
Yeah, let me see. It's fabulous.
There's hair.
Okay, we'll be on live in a little while with some more shaving. See you guys later.